Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how you can create rounded buttons in Kodular Creator. You may be thinking that there are already button component in Kodular, so why this video? Well, we're not going to create rounded buttons in button component, and the button component is not up to the mark in creating beautiful rounded buttons as used in iOS and latest Android designs. And the trend has very much increased after the arrival of Android Pie and other new material design interface. So let's see how we can create rounded buttons in Kodular. This is Nitesh Prashad and you are watching OS Busters. So let's get started. So we're back here. As I said, we are not going to use button for creating rounded buttons, but let me use a button for comparison with the rounded button which we'll create. So why can't we create rounded buttons using the simple button component? I'll show you why. What's the reason? Let's make this color. Background color to deep purple. Okay, it's fine. And text to, as this is a normal button, this is normal button. It's normal button. It's normal. Now let's test it on the device. Yeah, it's normal button. Okay. Now let's try changing the shape to rounded and see what effect does that give. This is default. If we change it to rounded, it turns into bigger button. Corners are rounded, but not much, as you have seen in the thumbnail, not like that. So if you see, make it rectangle is sharp corners, and if you create oval, it will be oval. Yeah, we can create circle buttons using this, but this doesn't look good. So let's make it default actually. Now let's create rounded buttons using my method. For rounded buttons, we'll use card view. Why card view? Because card view pretty much works like a button if you make it full clickable. I'll show you how. In comparison, clicking comparison these two, then you may ask why won't we use the horizontal arrangement or vertical arrangement for creating buttons? Because one thing is that we have here corner radius and various other customizations which are not available in these arrangements. And the second thing, if we make these arrangements clickable, when we add some label or anything inside that arrangement, that thing doesn't become clickable. Only the empty area becomes clickable. So it will not very much accurate, very much clickable. If you use horizontal arrangement or vertical arrangement, that buttons. That's the point. So that's why here it is written full clickable, and in those things you see only clickable. It's full clickable. Everything inside the card view will be clickable. So this is the thing. So this. Center everything inside it. Height and width, let's make it equal to that button with the 50 height, 150 width. Okay, let's make it full clickable. Let's remove the padding. Padding is not pretty much needed here. Yeah, the button is very small. If we add decimal padding, the level will may hide. So let's add a level. Just need to rounded button. Rounded button. Just make this color to white. Okay. And so background color to deep purple, like that one. Looks very much similar. Yeah, okay. looks very much similar to the normal button, but now the change comes when we make the corner radius around 16. Pretty good, but I think it will be more round. Let's make it 18. Now, yeah, this is the thing. It's good, it's looking good. Let's create this change width to 160. Now it looks much better. So this is how you can create rounded buttons, and this is simple rounded button. Tap. It's pretty easy. Okay, it's pretty easy to create rounded buttons. And you can also add gradient effect to it, as I shared with you in the last video. You can check out the last video from the description. So let's do that. For that we need extension. Let's import one. And we have imported the extension. I've discussed everything in the last video about how this extension works, how to use it. So simply I'll not talk much about that here. I'll simply use it. Let's add this extension here. I've added extension. But for this extension we need a vertical element or a horizontal element. So for that we have to use an arrangement list, and I'll take a horizontal arrangement. Let's take that. So it's hidden. Let's add to this. Okay, now we have our center. Let's make it to center, then move it to inside this, and height width, let's make it to fill band, so it covers whole of the card view. So it has covered. Now we can add gradient effect to it. Okay, and so simply we'll go here and screen when it's live. So this is it. We have created effect. Let's refresh the screen. This is a simple trick. And now you can see in the phone button looks pretty nice. So this is how you can create amazing buttons. And also, if we choose a different color like this, and if we see, so this button looks very bad. So always remember, if you use gradient, always try to select similar colors. If you use similar colors, then it'll look nice. But if you use very much unmatching colors, it may look bad. So this is it. So hope you liked the video. See you in the next video. Thank you for watching. If you are still here, then I have something for you. I have shared the AIA file for the UI design that you saw in the beginning of this video. You can download it from the link in the description below and use it in your projects and create even better app design than this one. So this is it for today. Keep developing awesome apps.